Hey, this is Jan Payne empowering you to attract possibilities. Are you in network marketing? Are you? Great! Because you know what? It is the fairest form of compensation that exists in the world today. And I'm really excited to be around in this time and to be sharing this information with you. Here's the problem. Most people teach you what to say. And most companies actually are still using old material, and it doesn't work anymore. What happens is when you say things like, "Have I got an opportunity for you?" or, "Oh my gosh, I just got wind of the most exciting ground floor opportunity, and you've got to get in today," those are things that are going to push people away. And so rather than talking about what to say, what I would like to share with you is some of the things not to say. Okay, are you ready? Okay, get a pencil because this is really important. There's a lot of terms once you're in network marketing, and you said you were in network marketing already. And there are terms that people who are not in network marketing don't understand, don't like, don't want any part of, and we want to stay away from them. Okay? So let's go forward. Number one, the number one thing when we're talking about an opportunity, listen, you are in a business. You just invested some money in a new business. Is that right? Terrific. Congratulations. When you invest in a new business, and let's say you actually had a building, a structure, and you were going to go to this building, this structure every day, and you were going to hire and or fire employees, right? You have a structure. With network marketing, you don't have that structure. And guess what? You also do not have the overhead. What you are looking for is people who are at least as good as you, and you're good, or better. And so you don't want anybody that's gonna fog a mirror or, say, "Well, I could come in. Can you front me the money?" Or, "I don't know. Let me just wait and see. I don't know. I don't know." That's not what you're looking for. You're looking for business partners. You're looking for people who see what you see, who want the same things that you want. And when you go out with the right attitude, you will attract the right people. Do you believe that? Do you? Okay, because if you do, you've got one step, you're one step ahead. If you don't, you may as well stop now. Because as long as you believe, whatever the mind of man can conceive and believe, he can achieve. Okay? And so whatever you give energy to is going to grow. That's true too. Let's talk about what else not to say. You ready? How about the word meeting? Want to go to a meeting? No thanks. Anybody who's in corporate America, who's looking for some residual income, does not want to go to another meeting. Well, we know that if we don't replace a bad behavior with a good behavior, we will by law replace it with another one. And so, another bad one. And so, what we want to do is when we think about what not to say, we want to replace it with something that we can say. Okay? Does that make sense? Good. So this is the only thing we're going to talk about today is the word meeting. What else could you say? Why don't you take a minute and tell me what you think you can say? Okay, write it down. A get together? That could be fun. And maybe I'd like to introduce you to some friends of mine, some business associates. Would that be okay? And what about an informal gathering at my house? Would that be okay? When people are going to a meeting, their guard goes up. They know that there's going to be a sales pitch. They're waiting for the chart to come out. And we don't want to be the person that pushes you away, do we? No. So think about that. Until next time, this is Jan Payne empowering you to attract possibilities. Thanks for listening. Bye-bye.